Alright guys, well, I know you guys have seen with the GoPro mowing with the John Deere, so today we got the Arians, and I did make a custom mount here. I'll show it to you guys in a minute. Hope you guys don't fall off. There's a thing I use. Word right there. This is what I got made right here. All I did is super glue some circular magnets to the bottom one of these things. I put a sticky pad on. Well, that's what I call them, the sticky things. That's like that on the bottom. That's what this is, and it actually, first time using it because I want to go do a bit of brush hogging with this tractor. Not technically a brush hog, but I'd call it that. And yeah, this works so far. It seems pretty good. I have this little extension on it so it's not too close to the magnet. And just so it looks taller, and I got this up here on the hood. Actually, I have two more sticky mounts. I need to order more. I'm going to put one in here, this back part, and I'm going to put one up here on the front fender for the wintertime. And then the magnet mount can just go like a up in here somewhere if I wanted to. Got some clips also going here. That worked too, and on the pull bar. You guys saw some of that. We're going to get this thing fired up. And I will get back to you guys tomorrow. I'm going to throw you guys up on that mount. Alright, so I got it mounted up here. Actually, you know what, I need to gas this thing up first. I'm going to throw you guys in that mount, I'm going to tilt this thing up with gas in it, and then we will take back out here and put all that stuff up. Anyways, we'll throw you guys in this mount, and I will get back to you guys in a minute. back here in front of what we got. Amazing side. And that's what we're doing. I'm gonna cut a path down to about here. I'm gonna put three passes here up, right up there too. So I'm gonna cut it at 4 inches. I'm gonna go pretty slow. I'm gonna mount you guys on the deck. You guys get a better view. So we'll mount you on the deck now.
Thank you.
too that they did last winter. And hard part is getting up this part right here. I mean, this thing did a pretty good job though. I mean, I got no space to turn around in here now. Up there especially. And spin around, come back down. And I can dump all the leaves and grass here and let them decay and turn back into dirt. And up there too. And say I usually to travel down here for the three. I'm only cutting this part down because going any further, it just gets a little, gets worse for the that thing getting stuck. And like right here, it gets hung up on that and right there because it's so uneven over here. Oh, this is a wetland, and the only thing I'm cutting this right here is nuts. And yeah, I cut up 4 inches just because it's just easier to do that. But yeah. Thanks for watching.